So welcome to new with this video. And this video I will tell you about 5 simple rules for telling the time. Yeah. I will can example it 10 minutes. So how to say it in English. Yeah. So at this point we can say it 10 past 10. Yeah, 10 past 10. Now let's move to the first rule together. Yeah. Okay, so the first rule, telling the time in English using past or to. Yeah, the first, past or after. Yeah, past or after, we use at minutes 1 to minute 29. It means we use past or after from 1 minute until 29 minute. Yeah, you can say past or after this hour. Now we look at the sample altogether. Number one, it's 10 past 3. 10 past 3 is mean 3.10 minutes. You notice when we're talking about this in English, you must use minutes before hour. It's minute. Yeah, 10 is minute. 3 is hour. So 10 past 3 minutes is means 3.10 minutes. Yeah, so now we need. Number two, it 20 after 8. It 20 after 8 is mean 8.20 minutes. Number 3, it's 9 past 5. It 9 past 5. I can say it 9 point. It sorry, it 5.9 minutes. Yeah, number 4. It 28 past 4. It 28 past 4 mean that. So what is it? What about 20 minutes and 28? Yeah, 28 is minute. Yeah, 28 past 4 is mean 4.28 minutes. 5, it 29 past 2. Yeah, 29 past 2 is mean 2.29 minutes. The last, it 13 after 1. 13 after 1 is mean 1.13 minutes. Yeah, 1.13 minutes. And about this, we just talk here, talk from early this hour. Yes, 12 until he is 6. We call pass. Now we move to the next slide. Yeah, this slide we're talking about 2. Yeah, 2. 2 we use at minute 31 until or 2 minutes 59. We say 2 for the next hour. Now see example together. Yeah. 1, 10.40, we can say it 20 to 11. Yeah, 20 to 11 is mean 10.40. Mean you use 60 minutes minus 40 minutes. Yeah, 60 minutes minus 40 minutes is equal 20 minutes. When it for 10 minutes, it means has only 20 minutes more will come to 11 o'clock. Okay. 2. It's 11:55. Yeah. We say it 5 to 12. It means has 5 minutes more will become to 12 o'clock. 3, it's 10 to 10, mean it's 9.50, yeah, 9.50, it has 10 minutes more, will become to 10 o'clock. 4, it's 4 to 11, 4 to 11, yeah, it means 10.56 minutes, mean that it has 44 minutes more will become to 11 o'clock. 5, it's 6 to 9, mean it's 8.54, has 6 minutes more will become to 9 o'clock. The last, it's 25 to 7, mean it's 6.35 minutes. It has 25 minutes more, will become to 11 o'clock. Now we move to rule number 2.
Yeah.
For rule number 2, we talking about a quarter or up or half. A quarter or half. Yeah, so number 1, we talking about a quarter or... Yeah, a quarter, we talking 8 minute 15.
Yes,
8 minute 15. We say it quarter past or quarter after. Now, read example together. 1. It 7:15. We can say it quarter past 7. It quarter past 7 means 7:15. Yeah, 2. It's a quarter past 6. It's a quarter past 6. It means 6:15. 3. It's a quarter past 9. It means 9:15 minutes. 4. It's a quarter past 3. It means 3:15 minutes. 5. It's a quarter past 8. It means 8:15 or 8:15 minutes. 6. The last. It's a quarter past 12. It's a quarter past 12. It means 12:15 minutes. Yeah. Now we move to here, Nick. Yeah, but this one we're talking about a half. Yeah, a half. We're talking 4:30. We said half past. Look at here. 1:30. We say half past 7. 2. It's half past 1. It means 1:30. 3. It's half past 3. It means 3:30. 4. It's half past 11. It means 11:30. 5. It's half past 10. It means 10:30. Yeah, the last. It's half past 2. It means 2:30. Yeah. Now we move to rule number 3. Yes, so rule number 3, we're talking about AM or PM. Yeah. Here. AM we use from hours 0 through 12. It means we use from is 0. We use from 12 o'clock AM. Yeah, it's wrong. It's 7 AM. It means 7:00 AM. It's 6 AM. It's 8 AM. Yeah, so the next PM. PM we're talking for afternoon. Yeah, for afternoon. This we're talking from 24. Yeah, 12. 12 is 12 AM to 24 PM. Yeah, 12 PM to 24 PM. It means 23:59 PM. Here, example, if 5 p.m. is in 5:00 PM. If 9 p.m. is 9:00 PM. And the last is 1 p.m. is in 1 p.m. Yeah, 1 at the afternoon. Yeah, now we move to rule number 4. Yeah, so rule number 4, we're talking about noon, midday, and midnight. Here. So the first we're talking about noon or midday. Yeah, noon or midday is just the same, but we can say different. Example, about this noon we're talking at 12, as hour 12, we use noon. Yeah, it's about noon, it means 12:00 PM, or we can say midday. Yeah, so midday and noon is the same. You can say it's 1:00 PM. And about midnight, yeah. Midnight, we're talking about 12 to, yeah. It's at 24, at hour 24, it's 20:00 AM. We say midnight. Midnight, it's 12:00 AM. Yeah, So now we go to the last rule, is rule number 5. Yeah. So rule number 5, we're talking about the clock is due to basically feed hours of the day. Yeah. The clock. Yeah, the clock. We use at the beginning. Yeah, as the beginning of each hour, we use the term the clock. Example, 1:00, we can say 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 2:00, 3 o'clock, 3:00, 4 o'clock, 4:00, yeah, 5 o'clock, is 5:00, okay. 6 o'clock, it means 6:00. Okay, so about this point, our video has the end now. So thank you so much for watching this video. And if it has any, please drop your comment down. Okay, thank you. Bye bye. See you later. Yeah, see you next video.